And walruses. I bet everyone knows what a walrus looks like.
You see it?
You know, with the two tusks. But it can be a bit trickier to tell the difference between a seal and a sea lion. So here are a few tips on how to do just that.